Hey guys, good morning. We're on the Lansing Pool right now on the Mississippi, and it's actually really nice out right now. It's a little bit windy, but it's not too bad. It's nice and warm. It's really good for this time of year. But we got a fishing tournament tomorrow, so I'm gonna show you guys what all goes into fishing a club tournament, not necessarily like a big professional tournament, because they're a little bit different, but I mean, it's pretty much the same. We got a 5-fish bass limit, smallmouth or largemouth, and you just catch your biggest 5, go weigh them in at the end of the day. And I think right now we're just gonna try a few different things. The water's come up a little bit, so it's changed a lot from the last few weeks, but I think it's definitely gonna be pretty good because a lot of these weed lines and a lot of the wood and stuff is now underwater. And we got some good current moving through some places that have been either dry or just some really shallow stagnant water the last like month or so. So I definitely think we're gonna catch some fish today, but we don't want to hammer them too hard, because the day before a tournament you don't want to sit there and fish a spot as hard as you can. You want to move around a little bit and fish some different things and try to give yourself a lot of different options just in case something else doesn't turn out on tournament day. So I think we're gonna just try to catch a couple here and there. It'd be different if it was the week before where they got a whole week to recover, but tomorrow's the tournament, so we don't wanna fish them too hard. I think we're still gonna catch some fish today, and I think I got a few pretty good spots that we could definitely catch some nice fish. So we'll see what happens, and I'll show you guys tomorrow like how everything works and take you through everything. Just kind of exciting on the competitive side of things too. You get to go fishing and you still get to compete, so it's kind of two of my favorite things all in one. So yeah, I guess we'll catch you out on the water, and hopefully we have a good weekend here and can get some nice footage together for you.
Walleye. Hell yeah. Throw that one in the live well. It's my third cast of this thing. Third cast of the day, I caught a nice walleye. Oh my god, it's a monster! It's a freaking monster! Oh wow. Look at that fish. Ho, that's a gigantic northern right there. He's so long. Wow, just watch him come right up and grab it from behind. Not a monster, but pretty much right when we started fishing.
All right, so we just got up to a spot right now, and caught 2 fish. We doubled up. They're both keepers. This one here is definitely what we're looking for. So we're probably just gonna head out of here now, but we're definitely gonna come back tomorrow, because if we can catch 5 fish like this, we're gonna be sitting pretty good. So. Yeah, that's definitely what we're looking for right there, a couple nice largemouth. Oh yeah, get them back in the water.
Another little one. I got these little guys in here. We have about 17,000 hooks in here. Probably like the 5th one we've caught in here now, about that size. Just gotta find a couple bigger ones. At least around some fish. hard to die. Nice bass. Really nice bass. You want the net? No, that's alright. I'll flip him in.
Nice.
There you go.
Hell yeah.
That's what we're looking for. Caught him on the spinner bait. Right on one of those shallow water logs.
About ready to wrap up the first day of practice and found a couple bass like this here on the lipless crankbait, so I think we're sitting pretty good right now. Got a few things figured out. We'll just head back here in a little bit and get ready for tomorrow. Alright, so we're back here at the Lansing Marina now, and as you can see down there, I got my boat plugged in. Got the batteries charging, getting ready for tomorrow. And here in my truck, we got all of our fishing poles. We had to retie everything just to make sure that didn't have any weak spots in the line. Everything's ready to go for tomorrow. Got good knots tied, all that good stuff. We got all of our tackle situated. We just actually made a run to Cabela's quick too, just to get a few extra things that we might need. So. Just kind of finishing getting everything ready for tomorrow. It's extremely calm out here right now. We just couldn't really help it. Have to come out here and try a few more casts. Gonna work some top water a little bit. It's tournament morning. Getting all ready to take off right now. Pretty nice so far. It's not too windy yet, so should be able to make a good run up north and start ripping some lips.
Good belly on it.
Get out from the bottom of the barrel. Oh, our flag is tattered and our bones are shattered, but it doesn't matter cause we're moving. Ooh. Round them up, let's go. Round them up, let's go. All eyes are seeing red,
the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall. And the world's gonna know your name.
Right at the boat. Right at the freaking boat. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I just about didn't get him. Oh my god, that was awesome. That's what we need right there, buddy. A little bit better one. I'll let you fish this a little bit. Yeah.
Hey guys, so we just got done with the weigh-in and we had about 11 pounds, so it really wasn't too bad of a day. We caught a lot of fish, learned a lot of things about fishing in the fall, but we just came up a little bit short. The guy that actually won the tournament, he had like 16 pounds, so that was a hell of a bag for Mississippi River. But like I said, we just learned a lot and we had a great day, so that's really all that matters. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and just be sure to keep checking in and watch our videos that come out in the future. We're gonna try to make some hunting videos this year, deer hunting and maybe coyote hunting if we can figure something out with that. But other than that, probably gonna be wrapping up the fishing season now, so time to hunting and maybe a little bit of ice fishing in the winter. So just be looking forward to all that. But thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoy it.